I'm working as an intern for a company as their lead developer.
Wait,
that doesn't make sense to get. I'm an intern, but I'm also yeah. I'm Ben, I love software development, and this is my hustle.
I've definitely worked really hard to get here. I've been doing text-based programming since I was in sixth grade.
Ben's been building all these apps all these years, and he keeps telling me we need to build an app to teach kids about money so parents can do it at home.
I definitely love what I'm doing. Just kind of observe what I think needs to be made better, and I make things better with technology.
So this is Modern Driving Log. It's the app that I made when I was getting my permit to be able to track the hours of driving I need to get it.
The thing about him that is amazing to me is his optimism about how technology can just solve anything.
I just kind of spent all night trying to figure out what format driver's licenses are in. It's running into a lot of issues. You write the code, you think that it's gonna work. It'll just give you like 70 red errors. And it's like, fix these. It's challenging, but each one is kind of like a little puzzle. And then eventually you get to the point where you have running code on your phone, and that's just an amazing feeling. So in programming specifically, breakdowns and failures are celebrated because they're learning opportunities.
I think there's a part of Ben and most young entrepreneurs where they just really aren't afraid to fail. He's unstoppable.
I really think that coding isn't something that can be easily taught in a classroom environment. School learning isn't always the most effective way to learn how to create software. We have the internet, and you can basically learn how to do almost anything you want for free and go do something. Don't just follow the guides, start your own project. Start learning, start doing.
The Mass Challenge Accelerator has a showcase, and it's really the first launch of our product. Everyone gets to do a 30-second pitch, and we've asked Ben to do that on behalf of our company.
Hi. We've discovered that the best way to learn how to use money is through real practice, and bring that into an app that allows parents to foster the same type of learning that we know works in their own families. I think it's just really important that people who are wanting to do stuff just go out and do it. There's resources online, there's people, there's mentors. Just go, like, yo, do stuff. It's cool, yeah.